Last Friday was the first time when I painted in public, and by public, as in I've always seen and been curious of those people who perform art by the side of road or in a square, in a subway station, and there are a lot of people passing by, but I've never done that before. And last week I got the chance to do it for the first time. It was a charity event for this organization called Youth Without Shelter. They provide emergency residential service to homeless youth. I had just a day's notice and not enough time to plan what I'll be painting, but it was supposed to be something which brings hope and joy to the youth. There were a lot of people just walking by. There were kids actually who pointed out and said, "Mom, Sideshow Bob." And there were people from CBC who were taking videos and photos. And a lot of people like just walked by appreciating what was happening over there. It wasn't even like the background wasn't there, but the whole thing about painting, I think it fascinates people a lot. I loved it. It was my first time painting like this without being cognizant of people passing by and just doing it in a public space. I loved it. just to end this video, these guys, Youth Without Shelter, are doing a really good job. If you don't know about them, check them out on Google. Just Google them and you'll find their website. And if you can support them, support them. It's a great cause. Not everyone has a home, and you're lucky to have one.